In this video, we'll walk you through the Content tab in YouTube Studio Analytics. With this tab, you can easily find data for your videos, shorts, live streams, and posts all in one place, so you can compare analytics for different content types and see what's working with your audience. The Content tab is tailored for you and depends on the type of content you post. There are chips for all, videos, shorts, live, and posts, which let you easily see metrics for each content type. First, let's walk through the All view. This chip combines analytics for all your different content types, so you can see how your uploads are performing against each other, which can help you make decisions about what kind of content to make. You can see a breakdown of your views, how viewers find you, and information about remixes or your channel content used to create shorts. Now let's take a look at the Video chip. Here you'll see overall views on your videos, impressions, click-through rate, and average view duration. You'll also see your top videos by views, and you'll see the different ways your viewers are finding your videos, overall, or from YouTube search terms, suggested, playlists featuring your videos, external sites or apps, and more. Lastly, there's key moments for audience retention on your latest videos. Here you'll see the percentage of your viewers still watching after 30 seconds, top moments, spikes, and dips. Next, the Shorts chip. First, you'll see views, likes, and subscribers. You'll also see your top shorts by views. You'll see how your audience found your shorts, like through the Shorts feed, external sources, YouTube search, and more. There's also a section dedicated to remixes. On YouTube, a remix is a short that was created by using part of someone else's content. In this section, if your content has been remixed before, you'll specifically see how other people are using your content. You'll see remix views, which is the combined number of views across all shorts that have used your content. You can also see the number of times your shorts have been used in a remix and your top remixed content. Up next, the Live chip. Here you can see your views, impressions, click-through rate, and average view duration for your live streams, including while they were live and afterwards as replays. You'll also see your top live streams with view counts. Lastly, you can see how your viewers came to your stream, overall, or from YouTube search terms, suggested, playlists featuring your videos, external sites or apps, and more. The last chip available in the Content tab is dedicated to posts. Here you can check out post impressions and see how your different types of posts are performing, such as top image posts, polls, text posts, and more. The Content tab in Studio Analytics is a great way to compare and contrast info about all your different types of content in one simple place. This can help you see what your audience wants more of and help you grow your channel. If you're looking for more information about your top cards, playlists, or end screens, check out Advanced Mode and Desktop Analytics. For more information about the Content tab in Studio Analytics, check out the links in the description. Thanks for watching.